What the hell was that?
What do you mean?
I mean calling out Shawn Michaels on your first day. There are unwritten rules to follow here. There's a system in place. Who do you think you are to just ignore all that?
I think I'm the top prospect now.
No, just because you caught an old-timer off guard doesn't make you the top anything. That title still belongs to me, and everyone here knows it.
That's not what Triple H posted on social media.
Wait, what did he say?
Man, it sure is easy to get in your head. I'll keep that in mind going forward.
Thank you. Ugh!